10 yards to go. 1:47 to go in the game. LSU wins or loses on this play, it would appear. The extra point from Brown-Dyke to take the lead. And it's good.